Hi, I'm Dr. Savage. I'm here to discuss whether you can get toxic shock syndrome from having sex. Most commonly, the answer is no. Of course, there's always exceptions to the rule, but most likely not. A couple of ways in which theoretically it can happen is if the female leaves a tampon in while having intercourse and she happens to lose the tampon and leaves the tampon for an extended period of time inside of her. That can happen that way. Or any other foreign object such as a contraceptive sponge. Another way that it can happen is if there's a wound-to-wound type of contact, and of course any type part of the body, but sexually speaking, if there's wound-to-wound contact, theoretically that can also cause transmission of toxic shock types of bacteria. This concludes discussing whether you can get toxic shock syndrome from having sex. I'm confident this has been helpful. Here's to your health.